New lights, boys. She is looking pretty. Yeah, I replaced the old ones. And let me tell you, these boys took way too fucking long to set up, but look at that glow. Yeah, that glow is sick. I vibe with that. Honestly, I'm starting to think I should probably do a generic game stream after I record the first part of this video. But before I do that, what is going on, everybody? Johnny Von Duke here, and today... had a burp. We are talking about the real grade Wing Gundam Zero, and yeah, I forgot to turn that on. Oh well, who gives a flying fuck? It's not like you need to see or anything. But yes, we are talking about the Wing Gundam Zero that I got. That's actually a lie right there. They had it on a massive discount, so it was like $15 for this boy. I don't know if this is going to be the worst or the best $15 I've ever spent in my life, but... Yeah, it has the frame, boy. Oh, I am nervous about that. I am nervous about that frame. But overall, this kit, at least from the outside, doesn't look that bad. Let's see what she has in store. Oh, my. Okay. Yep. Yep, the wonder and amazement is wearing off fast and reality is setting in. Okay. Seeing lots of runners for this sport. Oh, yeah. You're smoking some serious crack if you think I'm doing any of those. Oh, man. Now, I have this little thing called fucking... if my camera will turn that way. I have this little thing called coloring. I almost stabbed myself. But we have that little thing called coloring that exists. And I will just use that. But okay, so this is G and F. Okay. So we going deep onto the motherfucking sons of bitchins. I'm gonna stop. Cause I can't think about what I'm saying. And YouTube doesn't like swearing, but it's okay. Cause I don't give a shit. I am just a guy who does builds. And I curse a lot. And I do other dumb things. But that is fine. That's B. Okay. B is not looking too bad. Yeah, I'll put you there. I'm gonna probably need to bust out the runner stand. I don't think I have enough pegs to hold this many. Oh boy. It's getting interesting. Let me tell you, I think this real grade is a little more complex than the Verka kit I did. But mind you, that was of RX-78, so you don't really expect anything too complicated with that. Yeah. Okay, is this the last one? Oh, we got two more. Okay. Strike into the heart of the beast. Oh my god, here is E1. Okay. I am gonna use my last... oh, I have one more peg. Okay, I have one more peg. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see here. Come on! Fuck yeah. Okay. Yeah, we are gonna... That's an HDMI cable, completely unrelated to this video, but I needed to move it off my runner stand. Okay, yeah, this doesn't look too bad. There's a lot of potentially... I'm gonna say potentially, because we don't know yet. We haven't actually... oh my god, I don't think this thing holds at any part on the stand. Okay, this kit is interesting, alright. Do you hold in at any part of the stand, please? No, okay. Well, it's a runner layer. Fuck it. There's only like two runners to it. Okay, where the fuck am I gonna put this up? To the dark corner for you. Yes. Oh my god. Get in there. What the fuck? Ugh. My god. There. Okay, let's see here. Oh. Okay, Okay, so just like the Verkaw kit we did recently, this is an actual... Oh, I'm out of places to hang this up at. Oh, hold on, hold on. Yeah, we're gonna have to put that on the ceiling when this is done. As you guys know, I have, like, manuals all over my build area, and I like to hang them up. And once I run out of room, well, fuck me, I guess. Or maybe I'll just start hanging them up around my room. I don't know yet. But let's give this boy a quick glance. Okay. Okay. Okay, so it's pretty self-explanatory. It looks like it's having you build the frame and then snap on the individual. Okay, I can vibe with that. I can vibe with that indeed. But unfortunately, we're not going to be building this right away because I have other stuff I want to do with my day right now. But hey, maybe tomorrow or something, I'll pick up, record another part of this video. And it's not going to be anything to y'all, because you just get this video whenever it happens, but I have to do it all in real time. So I'll see you all on the other end whenever I get the chance to start the other end. Okay. Highly recommend the good old liquid cement for this part right here, because let me tell you, that toe joint sucks. That toe joint is the worst I've ever seen on a Gunpla to date. So yeah. Bust out the liquid cement. So, yeah, just be warned with the foot piece. That is, I don't care how you do it. I've been trying for easily half a day now, and it's not going on. So, yeah. Yeah, liquid cementing it. We're done with that shit. Moving on. I'm a skip town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas really could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up your spit down. Time go by. Okay, I like the... No, I wasn't using that. That was for something else. Okay, I don't know what it is with this kit, but it's just like, oh my god, this shit is frustrating, man. Like, this leg is pissing me off. I have had more trouble with this leg than any other Gunpla kit on Earth. Like, talking the whole kits included. This leg is giving me more troubles than whole kits. Like, I swear to God, these instructions are correct. Well, I know they are. They are correct, but it's just like, ay, 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 ay. Whoever designed this, I want to smack you one. This is a really bad kit design. This real grade sucks. I'm spoiling my opinion. You know what? I might trash this. We'll see. I don't know. This could be the last clip of this video because it's been a week and I hate this thing. I hate this thing so damn much. Yeah, let's talk about the boy for a second. This is taking me way too long. For reference, the longest build time I have done for a kit before was 2 weeks, and that was the other wing I built. That was the high grade. This is the real grade, and I don't think I can actually complete this build. I think we're gonna have to do a part two for this video, because here's the reality. I have other kits like this boy waiting. You know, I want to get to this boy really bad. And this thing is just taking so long. I'm really not enjoying this build. You can tell from the video. I hate to post this, but I'm gonna have to post it. Like, I want y'all to see how I struggled and failed here. Like, listen, this is as far as I got, is the fucking leg. Like, with just how time has been, with how frustrating these parts have been for me, specifically for me, like, I don't know. Maybe I just don't like real grades, or maybe this wasn't the real grade for me. I don't know. But here's the reality. We're gonna have to bin this boy. I don't want to do this. I hate doing this. But I have other kits waiting. I have other Gundam content I need to get to and do. And this thing is just stalling that content so badly. So we're gonna scrap that boy. We're gonna go with this boy next up. We're gonna build him for the next build video. And I'm sorry. I don't know what to do with this thing right here. It's just, it's been a struggle. Like, I don't know, man. It's not complicated. I've looked at the instructions. Maybe I just trimmed the pieces badly and that's my fault. Maybe I have a linen with this kit. Maybe some pieces weren't produced right. That's always a possibility and is always a reality you can face. There's a whole list of things that can go on with these. But all I know is I can't even complete the leg with how badly it fits together. Like, it just falls apart constantly. And this isn't a case where I can just liquid cement everything. Reality is, with how it's built, I can't liquid cement really jack shit. Because it's just, it will lock up the whole thing and it will be basically a useless kit then anyway. So, I don't really know what to do. I don't like doing this, but this boy's gonna get binned. We're gonna be busting out this man. And I'll see you all in the next build video. I really don't like doing this, but damn, I don't have a choice. It's just stalling the rest of my content. I don't know what to say to y'all. So I'm really sorry. I wanted to build this thing, but I'm just gonna post the corpse of this video just so you guys at least know of my first ever failure. Yes. Out of all the kits I built, and you guys can tell, here, I'll take these guys off the hook. I built a good number of kits. Got a good number of kits. So, it's just like, it was, all those other kits I've built and done. And this one is the first one ever not to succeed. I don't like the fact that I'm binning this, but it's getting binned. Anyway, guys, I have been Johnny Von Duke. These are my hands. And I guess I'll see you all in the next video when we pick up with this boy once again. So, yeah, see you all then. Rock on, and I hope you enjoyed watching me struggle with the legs at least. I'll have to call this part one. We'll come back. I promise you we'll come back to the real grade, but we gotta move on to other content. This thing is just torture to me right now. Anyway, guys, rock on. Peace out. See you all in the next build video. See yas.